one's for you. Thanks for the help.
Thank you.
Boss Mama. End of the line, Sam.
Keep on keeping on.
Mama. End of the line, Sam.
This one's for you.
There, Sam. The hospital I was staying at was crushed by a bridge. Still have nightmares about it. Still hear the crack before it all came tumbling down. I've been scared to death of bridges ever since. And, yeah. I know how that must sound considering our employer. I'm scared of the dark, too. Don't sleep anymore. Can't. Sam? Hey. Yeah.
slot until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Deploying autonomous delivery bot.
I'm Sam!
I'm Sam!
Sam. Quiet, Sam.
Hey, mine's heavier.
Thanks for the help.
Hey, mine's heavier.
Hey, Sam. Do you remember your own birth? Well, I remember being inside the womb. I wasn't alone. I could hear my mother's heartbeat. Hers. And Loch Ness. We were conjoined twins. One and the same before we were born. But then they tried to separate us with surgery. The operation was successful. We were still alive. We knew each other's thoughts without saying a word. My joy to her joy. Her pain was my pain. And no distance was too great for us to overcome. Some might call it a kind of telepathy. Divided in body, joined in spirit. We had a beach just for us. One we shared. Our own private chiral network, you might say. With Cupids, we can build one that will let everyone share what Lachna and I have. I saw it all laid out before me after I signed up for Bridges. A network that could unite everyone, no matter how scattered or different. It would make us whole. It wouldn't be about bringing people into line. It would be about bringing them into the fold. Where they would share, and share alike. I knew it could change the world. With Donnelly's help, we finalized the Cupid design. But after the attack and the birth, everything changed. For the first time in my life, Lachna wasn't there. But I'm not alone anymore. I can feel her again. She's close. Thank you, Sam. I feel whole again. You and me, sis. Me and you. Sorry, Lachna.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Lincoln, no. Good to hear your voice again. I shouldn't have kept you in the dark. Tried to save her. I couldn't. You don't have to say it anymore. Luckman, you need to fix his Cupid. I couldn't save our child, but you can save our world. Only you. I love you. You hear me? Forever. And always. Make the world whole, okay? Just like you make me. All that she went through. I had no idea. I thought she'd severed our bond on purpose, that she stole our child and ran. I fixed your Cupid like she asked. Limiters should be functioning properly now. There is one thing. Before I sat down to work, I took a long, hard look at the code. I'm pretty sure someone's tweaked it. Either that, or my memory's going to pieces.
Someone rewrote your code?
Rewrote might be overstating it. Let's just say it wasn't the latest version I released. And yet, because of it, I was finally reunited with Malingan. Could be we found our culprit already. She died beneath the rubble, with our child still inside her. Her ka passed over to the other side, but her ha remained, bound to our dead daughter. She knew all of this, of course. That's why she kept one cuff loose. Didn't want anyone seeing her vitals. Shame she couldn't use her favorite invention. She did all that to keep me and our daughter safe. This? I can hear you. We're whole again. We're one. Like before in the womb, remember? Malingan. Hakna.
Thanks to you, Edgenot City is finally within reach. And you, Lachna, your work will help ensure that the Chiron network remains online. Together, we might just make it all the way west. Now then, Sam, there's something else you ought to know. We've been studying the data from when you claim you encountered those soldiers. We had audio, which doesn't paint a complete picture on its own, but the languages, the names and terms we picked out, the munitions we could identify, everything seems to indicate that you were on a battlefield over 100 years ago. World War I, to be precise. It wasn't a dream, wasn't a hallucination. Maybe you were spirited away to another dimension or something. And given the time discrepancies, maybe you were sent to a beach. Can't say anything for certain. That said, I've never heard of a beach turned into a battlefield. But beaches are shaped by the will of the people who inhabit them. Perhaps Hartman can offer a more rational explanation. Beaches are his specialty. Unfortunately, he's still outside the Chiral network. Anyway, get some rest. No use dwelling on questions we can't answer yet.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Looking for this? Surprise! Fragile warped me here. I finally got to visit the beach. Well, her beach. Don't worry. I didn't come all this way for the sightseeing. Your beloved BB has a serious issue. You may recall me explaining that these incubators connect BBs via the chiral network to their still mothers back at HQ. Bridge babies are quite literally bridges between this world and the other side. Their place is not here with us, nor with the BTs over there. They belong precisely in between, with no greater affinity for one world or the other. But BB-28 here has been leaning further and further towards the world of the living. Towards you, Sam.
That's because we're partners.
Part